What is up, everybody? Golden Holden here, and today we are going to be talking a little bit about our chrome stripper and how you can tell something is chrome plated on different parts. And we'll be using our universal chrome machine to be testing all of this. So today we have aluminum, a chrome plated part, and stainless steel, and we'll test each one and see what the chrome looks like on each of them. So we're first going to start off by talking about aluminum, and aluminum looks a little different than chrome. It's a little whiter color than the chrome is. The chrome's a little blue color and it's a little darker, and a lot of motorcycle parts have polished aluminum on them. And the best way to test if you do have aluminum and you're working with aluminum is to go in an obscure place on your part and test it a little bit, because it will corrode it a little bit, but you can fix it by polishing it. So we're gonna start off by chrome stripping this aluminum. And when you are chrome stripping, you can tell it's stripping the chrome off if it starts turning yellow. Our sleeve is a little yellow right now, but aluminum, when you do it, will turn white. We need to get our connection on here. Aluminum will start turning this white color when you start polishing it or stripping it. You can see it's corroding already right here. And it's not really stripping anything off because it is aluminum and it's corroding it. So that's how you can tell if it's aluminum, if your solution is a little milky white color and it is corroding the aluminum. So that is how to tell if you're working with aluminum. And we'll go on to the stainless and we'll talk about that. So we're going to test our stainless steel now. And stainless will turn a purple color, the solution will, onto the sleeve. And it won't really do anything. You can see it's already turning that kind of purple. And if you keep going, it'll start making like kind of a hue on the stainless. And it'll turn that sleeve purple. You can see it's starting to get dirty. And that's how you can tell if something is stainless steel and not chrome. Now we have an actual chrome part, and to tell if something is chrome, the sleeve will actually turn really yellow instead of a purple or a white, and the piece will have a color change. You can see that nickel underneath this chrome. You can tell you're stripping it off. And your sleeve will start to turn really yellow and change color a lot. You can see right there that just by stripping off just this little area, that it's turned really yellow. And that's how you can tell if something's chrome. I hope this video helped just to get a better understanding how you can tell if something's chrome or not. So for stainless, it turns purple. For aluminum, it turns cloudy and corrodes it. And it also turns white on the sleeve. And for something that's actually chrome plated, it will turn a yellow color. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.